How do you combine your life, private life, and work? Because it's so difficult to travel all the time.
Private life? What's that? I don't know. I think you do. I mean, I think as you get older somehow, I think when you're younger, you sort of never have time to, not say never have time, that's not true, but you could have seemed to be all, it's all consuming somehow, the work. I think philosophically you become a little calmer when you get older and you sort of begin to see things more in proportion and value life and everything that's to do with it.